guys, this is Lynn Charmaine, and today I'm going to show you how to create an animated music video using Windows Live Movie Maker and Paint.
Okay, to start with, open natin yung YouTube. Kumanap tayo ng song na gagawin natin ng animation. By the way, ang napili kong song is I Love You Barney. Kasi 1 minute lang siya, so madali lang siyang gawa ng animation. Para madaling example lang. And then kapag nakapili na tayo ng song, punta tayo sa Google, hanap tayo ng converter. So just type YouTube to MP3 converter. Then click it. May mga mag-a-appear dyan, so pili lang kayo ng isa. But the one I'm using is this one. So click mo lang siya. Pag na-open na siya, go back to YouTube and then copy the link. Then sa converter and paste it. Now convert the video. Pag na-convert yun na, you can download it and save it on your computer. So that's it. Okay, next step. Para sa mga images na gagamitin natin sa videos na gagawin natin, go on paint. Yan yung ginagamit ko. Open mo lang siya. Tapos, by the way, ang ginagamit kong size is, like, go on attributes. Tapos, yung width is 13.24 and the height is 7.57. So, para magkasya siya sa screen ng YouTube. Pag na-set nyo na yun, you can start making images. Okay, ayos na yung sa paint natin. Ngayon, pwede na tayong mag-start na gumawa ng drawing ng character natin na gagamitin sa animation. Open ko lang sandali yung isa sa mga videos na ginawa ko before. Hiramin lang natin yung isa sa mga characters na ginamit ko doon. The last video that I created was Dance with My Father. Ito yung mga images na ginamit ko sa video na yun. Medyo madami rin siya. So, let's look for the character. Ayun na siya. Open ko lang. Then, hiramin ko tong girl character. Paste ko dyan sa paint. Now, we can start creating our new character. Oh, by the way, ang rationale pala kung bakit ko hiniram yung dating character ko sa Dance with My Father para sa video na to is to, like, matansya ko lang kung gano'ng kalaking image yung idodrawing kong bago. Yung new character na gagamitin ko dito sa video na to. As simple as that. But I'm not gonna use it on my new video. Okay. The way sa pag-create ng character, gamitin lang natin itong mga basic tools dito sa paint. Yan lang yung mga ginagamit ko, like circles and squares and pencil and eraser. Yan. So, mag-drawing muna ako. Manood lang kayo dyan. Medyo boring nga lang, pero kung mapagtsatsagaan ninyo, thank you sa pagtsatsaga. If you have comments or suggestions, type nyo lang dyan sa ilalim ng video na to para alam ko kung anong dapat kong gawin. Kasi this is my first time to create a tutorial, so I really don't know. I'm just trying my best para ma-share ko yung kung paano ko ginagawa yung mga animated videos ko. Ang dami kasing nagtatanong, so this is it. Okay, so nood lang muna kayo dyan, ha? Wake up appears with a Russian model. Throw your hands in the sky if anybody got $5 in their pocket right now. I call this club Titanic. Why? Cause it's going down.
Alors on chante. Alors on chante. Roll call.
in the club, life's a bitch, feel a rub. She be in my mind like a microchip. I'm ready to blow like nitro gliss. Gone, gone like a light so trick. I am on some psycho dance flow. Every night my bliss. Fed up with the world, don't bite your lip. Bone, D-O-S in pure gold. Max this out in heroes. Bartender, fill it up till I can't remember. Feeling hot summer nights in the winter. I'ma bet on my life till we all set up. Since we all here, we are live. Yay and I make it touch the sky.
Alors on chante. Alors on chante. If I don't come, if I don't come, if I don't come,
throw your hands in the sky right now.
Alone.
Than the best of all, and even though they focus on just the flaws, it's still gonna annihilate the festivals, and we still gonna sit the Dom Perignon, and still gonna eat the filet mignon, and yeah, I've been known to cover my eyes at the Ray Beyond.
Alone, Dom. Alone, Dom.
Okay, we're almost done with our characters. So, ayan na siya. Meron na tayong characters. So, dun sa song na gagawa natin ng video, which is I Love You, Barney. Diba? A lot of you people are familiar with the song naman siguro. So, eto na. Start na tayo mag-create ng image na gagamitin natin dun. Okay, para dun sa first line ng song, mag-open lang tayo ng new paint document. Katulad rin ng size nung ginamit natin kanina, yung size na sinabi ko sa inyo. And then, go to the characters. Copy lang natin yung boy. Pag na-copy na natin siya, i-paste mo lang siya dun sa new file document. Dun sa new paint document, I mean. Pag na-paste mo na siya dyan, yan yung unang image na gagamitin natin. So, save mo lang. So, kayong bahala ko anong file name gusto ninyo gawin. So, save. I'm gonna save it as I. Para dun sa linya na I sa song. And then, pag na-save nyo na, create tayo ng second image. So, lagyan natin ng letter I sa gilid ng boy. Mag-draw lang ako ng letter I. Tapos, edit lang natin ng konti, hindi proportional yung baba. So, okay. Hindi pa rin. Erase ko ulit. Okay, I think that's fine now. So, may letter I na tayo. Tapos, lagyan natin ng color. Select tayo ng color. Blue. No. Orange. Blue. Okay, that's fine. So, save lang natin siya. Pag-save na natin siya, palabasin natin na yung kamay ng boy. Hinahawakan niya yung letter I. So, erase mo lang yun. Yung manggas niya. And then, mag-choke ka ulit. Para magmukhang gumagalaw yung image kapag pinagsunod-sunod na siya sa Windows Live Movie Maker. Okay. So, okay na yan. Then, lagyan natin ng kamay. Okay, and then let's save it. Pangatlong image natin. Okay. And then next, sa love, like I love you, Barney. Doon na tayo sa love na word. Lagyan natin ng heart. So, gawa lang tayo ng manipis na linya dyan. Gagawin kong i-trace ko siya ng mas malaking ink para mas maganda yung kalabasan. So, trace lang natin. Wake up, appears with a Russian model. Throw your hands in the sky if anybody got $5 in their pocket right now. I call this club Titanic. Why? 'Cause it's going down. Alone, alone. Alone, alone. Alone, alone. Okay, almost done. Kailangan talaga ng patience sa pag-drawing. Medyo boring siya, di ba? Pero okay lang. Hindi masyado maganda yung bandang baba. So edit ko lang. Okay. I think that's fine now. And then lagyan natin ang color red. Para maging maganda yung color. I don't like that red. Okay, that's fine. And then save. Okay na, meron tayong I love. Ngayon lalagyan na natin yung girl para sa you. So, i-paste mo yung girl dyan, galing dun sa dating paint document, yung characters kanina. Then, mag-drawing tayo ng letter U. Gagamit ako ng kulay yellow-green para kung halimbawa man gusto kong palitan yung color ng letter U na yan, hindi madadama yung ibang color. Like, kunyari, ginamit ko kulay black. Pag pinalitan ko yun, madadama yung heart kasi kulay black yung lining ng heart. So, gamitin natin yung kulay yellow-green. Okay. I think that one is fine now. Ayoko tong bandang baba, so edit lang natin. Erase. This one is good now. Tapos lagyan natin ng ribbon yung letter U para wala lang, design lang. Ibang color ulit yung gagamitin ko para hindi madami ibang color ng letter U. So, ayan, drawing lang muna tayo. Unfortunately for the rest of y'all, I'm way better than the best of all. And even though they focus on just the flaws, it's still gonna annihilate the festivals. And we still gonna sit the down. Burahin natin nasa loob na color and then lagyan natin kulay pink. Oh, not that one. I want the other one. Okay. That one is fine. Tapos lagyan natin ng ribbon sa baba. Parang tail. Okay, color pink, and then gawin natin black. Oh no, meron pa tayong na-skip. Okay, okay na yan. So, ayan. Nagawa na natin yung I love you na first line. Tapos gawin natin parang hinahawakan ng girl yung letter U. So, erase natin yung dati niyang kamay. Gawa tayo ng panibago. Panibagong line. Okay, masyado mataas. Erase natin. Okay, that one is fine. Okay na, so i-save lang natin. So, ayan, meron na. Ganyan lang ginagawa ko sa pag-create ng mga drawing. Ngayon, so give me time na i-drawing lahat ng kailangan. Hindi ko na ipapakita sa inyo dahil aabutin tayo ng matagal. So, mag-drawing lang ako.